Why is it that superheroes never have kids? Does changing diapers get in the way of fighting crime? Or could there be a simpler explanation? Maybe superheroes just have a hard time finding a family sedan that the bad guys won't laugh at. The Mitsubishi Galant, ranked the number one family sedan under 20 grand by Car and Driver. Battle Evil. Bring the kids.